biggest red carpet I've ever been to, and it's really incredible. And the best part about it, I've taken 97,000 selfies in 12 minutes.
This is the biggest premiere I've ever been to in my life.
Berlin, Germany might be the best place to have a premiere in the entire world. It rocks. Look at this.
It's the most beautiful red carpet I've ever seen in my life, and it's so many fans, and thank you so much everyone for coming, and I hope they're going to enjoy it tonight.
You get fun, beautiful women, beautiful men. You
see Dwayne Johnson there.
I mean, no one on the planet can play Hercules, and so to be able to produce Hercules starring Dwayne Johnson is just amazing.
His name is not Dwayne anymore, it's Hercules. I look at him and I want to call him Hubby Herky.
I don't know if I'm the perfect Hercules. I might be the tallest Hercules. I might be the best looking, I know that.
The story is really about a man who finds the strength in himself in order to become a hero, and he's the perfect guy to do that.
Dwayne is very good in the center of the film for us. He just really kind of rooted it. It's easy, a very likable figure to gather around.
Hercules!
It's funny, it's got action. I think the women are good in it.
I read the script and I thought it was fun, action-driven, and it had a big heart in it.
We wanted to make a movie that was epic. Action, comedy, and a lot of ass-kicking.
Sollte ich mich fürchten.